गया। पायल ठीक में फोन्स ना आपको दे देना या या
दिस मास्टर क्लास इज पहले जो इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे हुआ था दिस टाइम फर्स्ट टाइम इज डूइंग एयर इन मुंबई
अच्छा
व्हाट टू टेल व्हाट क्या कहना चाहेंगे
मैं तो पहली बार यहां पे आया हूं मुझे अर्लियर आई वाज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ इट एंड बट आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू हैव अ लुक एंड फॉर माय मैम इज हियर सो आई विल बी रियली हैप्पी To see her giving you know knowledge to us and to see something different today. क्या होने वाला आगे? Let's see.
What is in that? जो international level तक वो ये master class गया था वो this India Mumbai में भी ये possible है.
See देखो ऐसी कोई भी चीज़ नहीं है जो impossible होती है. I feel हर चीज़ अगर आप मेहनत करो तो possible होती है. और अगर कुछ बड़े लोग भी और कई लोग जो सोच लेते हैं ठान लेते हैं कि हाँ ये चीज़ करनी ही है तो वो चीज़ कहीं भी पहुंच सकती है यार सो आई फील यू नेवर नो
सो आपकी कोई न्यू क्लेम आने वाली
है अभी तो फिलहाल एक ही आ रही है और वो है 13 मई को आ रही है अज़र जिसमें मेरा भी एक इंपॉर्टेंट रोल है सो आई बी रियली हैप्पी इफ़ यू गाइस विल गो एंड वॉच द फिल्म क्योंकि फिल्म को भी फ़ायदा होगा तो हमें भी कहीं ना कहीं फ़ायदा होगा यार और शुरुआत में ऐसे ही होता है तो कोई बात नहीं सो बट डू वॉच ओके
Because nobody knew he's going to die before the movie releases, and it was a comeback for him. Yes, he was his career was not great. Oh my God! Yes. Then I did Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na. I'm very proud of those songs of Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na because that was such a shoestring budget that there was me in the choreography team. That was it. No assistant, no nothing, no nagra, everything I will do.
Is that very important?
It does. The team is important. It's like telling a cameraman, now you have a camera and you go and shoot. There's no light man to like hold the light or there's no one, no assistant to help you.
So how did you manage that?
Luckily I met Shah Rukh and he decided he's going to be my assistant. And he still does that. So he would help out, you know, and there was no dancers. They didn't have money for dancers, so they would take local Goan people who didn't know Hindi, and they all had to sing that Chalo Vijo Hua Jaag. They couldn't sing, so Shah Rukh would make them stand in a line and practice with them, singing all of them. Yeah, it was literally like that, but I thought those were some of the best songs that I've done because they were just so innocent and, you know, like
that. Innocence is something also important, you don't have to be a child.
I think as we become more and more expert at our craft somewhere, we are that, you know, sometimes I feel that when I go, I know how I'm going to shoot this song, you know, I know how I'm going to cut this song. And though that is a good thing to have a hold on your craft, but somewhere you become smart. I don't do too many songs. And I don't make too many movies. So I think somewhere that whole thing of becoming a factory hasn't happened as yet for me. Now luckily I'm in a position where I choose what I want to do. Or someone wants me to do a song. It's my decision. Earlier it was like, oh my God, I'm getting a song to do and I'm going to get paid 5,000 rupees for it. You know, let's do it. So
half an hour before we come to Shinaki
Devani. Oh my God. Okay.
But,
yes, sorry.
This is not the format, but if you want to.
There's no format with me, come on.
My name is Sabita. I actually want to ask something about the beginning of your career.
Yeah.
One of the finest things that you had was your technical sense. Shooting.
I can't hear you.
Your
Sorry.
Technical sense. Like you shot.
One of the finest things I had.
Your hat.
Or have.
But in the beginning, you began your career shooting in a different format. How did you get that idea?
Yeah. See, actually, Sangeeta, there are a lot of reasons for somebody's work being better than someone else's. I think mine, I was just influenced and by the right people. Even when I was young, I would know that a Vijay Anand movie song will always be, I will find it much better than some Chalu rubbish song, which may be more popular. I think that, to have that innate sense of what is your taste, you know, in cinema. And though I love the full-on mad Bollywood movies, but even in that, I would tend to go towards the directors who had a finesse about them, whether it was Vijay Anand or Gurudat or Raj Khosla, people like that who would do something innovative in the format. And other than that, I think I was truly blessed that when I started work, I got to work with some of the finest directors who were also innovators, whether it was Mansoor Khan, whether it was Vinod Chopra, whether it was Kundan Shah, and then later, of course, when the young breed came in, then we all were together. There was Aditya Chopra, and there was Karan and Farhan, and in fact, Dilshata shot exactly in the same theater, that song. So, upstairs, when they're eating the popcorn and watching the movie. So I think that I was wanting to learn so badly that I would pick their brains, all the directors I worked with. See, I never got to go to FTI. At that time, FTI was huge and I was dying to go to, but it was 3 years and there was no one to pay my fees. So I couldn't go there. So I think in a way I was compensated. I got all the people from FTI, I got to work with all of them, and they all, I got to work one-on-one with them, and I learned so much from whether it was the cinematographers from there, or the directors, the assistants, the costume people, production designers. So in a way, shooting high speed in that time.
Yes. No one had ever done it.
Actually, people had done it.
Okay.
A few instances, even now when I see, there were some old Hindi movies and all, and a lot of it had been done in the south. But I think the way we did it was just so fresh. And so I've seen actually some songs. I've seen one Aruna Irani Cabaret, which has been done in high speed with lip sync. But the impact is not there because I used the high speed in a very different way.
How did you get that idea?
Well, that now, how do you get ideas? That's a very abstract question. It comes, you know what, for me, and a lot of people ask me, how did you get? For me, it's literally, my method is that I keep hearing the song, and as I hear it, the images of the song come. It forms, it's like a movie playing in my brain, you know. So sometimes only two will come. So I actually do my homework very well. I hear one song at least 100 times. At least by the end of the 100th time, the whole song is there, and then I write it down. I break it into a short breakdown. I wish I got that for y'all to see. It's quite a, yeah. Directors keep it with them because they've never made one in their lives. They're like, ye kya hai? Arre, ye toh likha hua hai sab. So I write the shot number, I write the line that is going to be shot, and then I write a very detailed description of how that line is going to be shot. So it's a track, it's maybe a crane down and a track, and we'll go on a close-up, and she'll turn left to right. So it's that. Of course, you can go on set and you can improvise, but I have my script of the song ready with me. And then many, many Xerox copies are made of that, and they are given, distributed to people who look at it like it's...
So if we focus on maybe your rehearsal,
yes, sir,
and we use all these ideas that you say with a specific kind of song for...
Yeah, Dol Bhai Ne
Laga. Tell us how did that get conceptualized, because that was very different for the
Yes, actually, till there was a certain tag attached to me ke mood songs hai aur love songs hai na to ye ladki ko le lo wo dance numbers ke liye saroj ji ko bulayenge ya chini pradas ko bulayenge because since then I have not done a full on back big dance number and I have not done aur ye khali western kar sakti hai why because I have jeans and a t-shirt and go to work as opposed to a salwar kameez and a dupatta tie around my waist yeah So actually Javed Akhtar I think was writing the song and he and Priya Darshan was from the south so he probably didn't know what is the politics happening here so he was like take her she'll be very good
so that was because
I had done Sapne for before that for Javed you know Sapne Aawara Aawari aur those so Javed Akhtar knew that something fresh he was the topmost lyric writer at that time so he told Priya Then Priya had no idea whether I knew Indian dance or not. So I could very well have not known. But in that also, we didn't want it to be the typical filmi gaon ka gana, you know, where everybody is doing the choreograph movement and running with the dupattas. We wanted it as folky and as real as possible.